Do you like to watch all the home shopping channels? Would you like to meet the klutziest, most accident-prone salesman in all of television?
This is insanely useful. This will fit right... Oh.
That's him. If Chet was alone in a padded room, he'd find a way to hurt himself.
That is sharp.
It's a fully functional, different component system ladder.
A folding ladder seems like a pretty useful thing to have around the house.
And it's gonna be sturdy. You guys can really see.
In Chet's not-so-handy hands, the ladder was only a couple of steps from the emergency room.
I've seen plenty of accidents on set over my years. Some of the most common of them are just lights blowing out while you're talking on national TV, and all of a sudden, bang, the light blows out and you've got glass flying at you. I've had pictures fall off the wall behind me while I'm on TV, people getting cut with knives. There's lots of great stuff that happens.
We have authentic, traditional samurai swords.
Knowing what you now know about Chet, how do you think he did with a samurai sword?
That one looks extra sharp.
Oh, it really is.
Chet, are you okay? That looks painful.
Oh, that one got me.
Oh, that's gotta hurt.
A couple days in the hospital bed, and Chet was back in the studio smiling and selling.
This is one of the most fun products that we've ever had to sell right now.
His newest product seemed injury-proof.
This is called a Wonder Onesie. This is gonna replace your pajamas. This is gonna replace your sleepwear, your nightgown.
It would take a world-class klutz, a master of mishap, to hurt yourself with a pair of giant flannel pajamas.
But there's a little trap door back here. You never have to get out of this thing.
But our boy Chet always rose to the challenge.
If you order right now, you're gonna get all these aromatherapy candles.
Oh my God.
Bad to worse was Chet's middle name. After the brain-dead stagehand had no luck with a broken water extinguisher, Chet went up in flames.
Chet!
And came down burnt to a crisp.
When this person caught fire, the skin starts peeling away, the hair follicles start burning away, internal organs started failing, and the pain, shock, dehydration all combined into causing a painful death.
It's gonna be sturdy.
Chet was a nice enough guy. But he was his own worst enemy.
Oh, that one got me.
In the end, the only thing Chet had to fear
Oh my God.
Was fear himself.